Gentry.
Okay, why are you making moves up? Why are you making moves up? Third period, you're down. DeSabato takes a shot on you. What did you, I can't even like reproduce in my brain what you did. You jumped over him?
Yeah.
I think you might have a dirty flow takedown.
I mean, my coach is like, he's a college coach, but he comes in and works with me, and he's like super like scrambly. So we always get in these weird positions, you know, and like, I just, that's just helping me out. Like, I almost jumped over Bronstrop in my freshman year at Brecksville, and I mean, it's just, I don't even know how I did it. It's kind of weird.
Do you have Jay Jagger's blood? If you need me to explain that, I can. You are like not around in the beginning of the season a lot of the time. You struggle with weight. I don't know what it is, man. Injuries. Ironman's not your tournament. Okay? What is so, how are you able to, when the lights are on here, how are you able to perform? You're a two-time champ, right?
Yes.
How are you able to do that? Do you have Jay Jagger's blood? You know what that means, right? Jay Jagger's would have like kind of mediocre, just above 500 seasons, and win the NCAA. Do you have Jay Jagger's blood now?
Last time of the year, everyone's here, my family, everybody, everyone that is here for me. I'm just going to, last time of the season, I'm just going to go and give it my all. I mean, just throw it all out there. Last season, I want to keep winning, you know. I don't want to lose no more. I'm tired of everyone putting me down in the rankings. And just because I did earlier, bad earlier this season, I mean, it just makes, fuels my fire pretty much. And it just gets me more hyped up for this tournament so I can go and prove all them wrong.
I look at you as a fit, like an Edinburgh guy, man. You're just like a junkyard dog and knows how to win when, you know, when it counts at the end of the season. But college choices, where are you at with that?
You know, I was looking at, I don't know, I just, like, after now, I'm going to ask everybody for offers. I got a couple people talking to me, like, Ohio State, North Carolina University. I would like to go somewhere warm.
Warm?
Yeah.
Are you sick of the Ohio weather?
Yeah.
All right, talk about Coach Eric Burnett, you know, Coach Jack Gillespie, you got Coach Chidlaw. I mean, you got all types of, you guys got a great coaching staff at Elyria. Talk about that coaching staff and what have they done for you?
Yeah, I mean, Eric and Jack and all of them have been around since I've been a little kid, you know, just coaching me ever since like third grade, you know. From here, they just be, or like get me ready for everything. Boosting my confidence, telling me how good I am and how good I could be and where I could go and everything, just helping me out a lot. I mean, they're always here for me, everything, for anything and everything. I mean, they're great coaches and I just love them.
What's a college coach getting if he gets you?
Probably 100% just everything I got.
Everything you got?
Yeah.
All right, you got anything else for me? Thanks for the time. Congratulations on another state title.
Thank you.